Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Tesla price. We can see here today Tesla has formed another green candle. This green candle stuck between the T line and the 200 SMA line, so it's still indecision. In midterm, after the dumpling top pattern, we got some support at the 50 SMA line, and we now stuck between these two MA line, so there's no clear direction for Tesla price for now, especially the trading volume is not too high. So be careful, here could be a very short-term bounce back. Thank you.